Beulah Baptist Black History Spotlight shines upon Mrs. Maddie M. Smith. Mrs. Maddie M. Smith, director and wife of Reverend Jack Smith, who was transportation manager, established Smith Daycare Center in 1965. The center began at 882 Prince Street, then expanded to 1735 TFS Street Lane, named the Pebble Street Betterment Community Learning Center. It became the first state-funded center for African-American families in Macon, Georgia. Ms. Smith, better known as Mama Smith, had a passion of love for all children with a dedicated, committed staff. For over 40 years, she provided educational learning for children from infants through kindergarten. The community, friends, and Beulah Church family has dedicated a park in her honor on Prince Street. The name of the park is Maddie Mae Smith Park.